Right, we're back. On to the end of the level, I believe. Yeah, I think this is the end of the level.
Strictly, you copy? I think these guys have nano suits.
Oh shit! Any consolation? Enemies with nano suits. Suits. My god. These guys are tough. I'm telling you.
Nomad, we're still seeing movement down there.
Now we face the tough guys.
Vulture, this is Nomad. Area seems clear.
Copy, Nomad. Stand by. I'm bringing her down.
Nomad, we're waiting for a green light on a full-scale assault. Air recon is underway and we're assembling troops offshore. Once you meet up with our boys, we'll be dropping you right in the thick of it. Hope you're ready for war, son.
Roger.
So, this is the famous nanosuit we keep hearing about.
Man, I gotta get me one
of those. This is.
Yeah, like Uncle Sam's gonna spend millions to protect your scrawny ass, Johnson.
Hell, you won't be mouthing off when I've got my super suit. I'll go ninja on your ass.
Now that I'd like to see.
Okay, guys, we're entering a combat zone. A lot of Sam activity down there. We're gonna circle around and fire countermeasures before we land.
KPA's rumbled us, mate. The bastards are blowing the switch to smithereens. Keep your head down or you'll lose it.
But why the hell are we landing here?
It's either shells or sands. Shells tend to miss me.
This is as far as I go, gentlemen. The harbor's still too hot. Good luck out there.
Damn, I wish I had one of those suits now.
Ah! Corman, get the engine on board! I want this VTOL out of here now! Follow me, sir! Lieutenant Bradley's waiting for you!
hell is Shen?
Oscar Romeo, Rick Ward, 0-1-3-8-5-0-1. Golf Echo, Rick Ward, 3-9-1-3. Oscar, come in!
Sniper.
vehicles aren't doing me any good here. Here.